She's jealous of Frankie.
I would never do something like that.
He needs to get over her. That's what you told Toby.
She would never do something like that.
Oh, wake up, Jack!
I'm wide awake. Darcy and I have found something magical. Real love, passionate love. Not only does Darcy make me feel young again, when she gets hold of her... Love in every room in this house.
Really?
Yes, really. And that is what you call true love.
I've just been a little bit sick.
So get this into your heads. Me and Darcy, we are here to stay.
You can't...
You don't really believe I delete a message from Frankie, do you?
That wouldn't be the worst thing you've ever done, would it? Eh?
Toby, you know what you said to Esther?
Did I do something bad?
No, of course not. Just next time, make sure you talk to Mummy first, okay?
Nobody likes you, do they?
They just need a bit of time to get to know me.
Right, well, let's get your stuff ready for Daddy's.
Are you going to be okay, Mummy?
Yeah, I hope so.
Come on. Oh, Mandy, I know you're going to look gorgeous. You and Luke are going to have the best day ever.
Yeah, of course we're going to be watching the live stream. I've got the link you sent me. Hang on, let me check it.
Hang on, signal's down. I'll call you back. Bye.
Darren, the Wi-Fi.
I know, this stupid box is on the blink again.
Well, what about Luke and Mandy's wedding?
Oh. Maybe we just don't watch it.
But I tell you what we'll do. We will go to the dog and use their Wi-Fi. We'll get all dressed up and make a proper night of it. I'll call the others.
Nancy. I forgot it's a funeral today. But why don't we just go home and we can look at the photos when they get back, yeah?
Well, we might as well ask now that we're here. So,
Wait, no. Nancy, wait.
Damon? Bit of a strange request, but Mandy and Luke are getting married in Florida and they're doing this live stream and our Wi-Fi's busted at home. So we were wondering if we could sit on a little table at the back and watch it on the laptop.
If it's not too disrespectful.
Are you kidding? My mum crashed their first wedding. You can crash the funeral.
You serious?
I tell you what, I'll stick it on the big screen. I mean, everyone loves a wedding, right? Gets people in the mood for all sorts. Come on, make yourself at home.
See? Don't ask, you don't get.
And cherish you, support you through the good times and the bad. You're my rock, my soulmate.
She looks so beautiful.
To the day that I die.
I'm Mandy. Take thee, Luke, to be my lawfully wedded husband. I promise to stand faithfully by your side.
Darren, you okay?
Be your soulmate throughout our lives.
Happy for Luke.
Strong through the dark.
Get a drink.
To love until the day I die.
Right, that's it. I want answers.
I don't know what you're on about.
Well, our marriage is in pieces. You haven't slept with me for weeks, and now you're having some kind of random emotional breakdown. What is wrong with you?
The thing is... It's Mandy.